Hello guys, today we are going to be watching I'm going to be playing Minecraft because I haven't played Minecraft for so long, I guess. So let's just be set. I think in the next video I'm going to be playing Stars Battle. If I didn't have Minecraft in there, we'll play Stars Battle if it isn't there. And if it isn't there, Minecraft is. That means that we'll play it. Okay, Fortnite's in there, maybe we'll play that. Oh, look! I wonder what's been happening because I haven't played it for maybe a month. Within actually 2 months, I haven't played it. I think so, I'm not. But I might be. I think today I'm gonna be flying at a ship. I might fly a TIE fighter. I don't know if I think I am. But first, we are going to go on. I think I'm gonna finish the main actual story about this. Because Michael did some of it. He's my friend. I love this title, it's really good. It's one of my favorite titles. Even better than the first platform. Somebody new, and maybe find a brand new answer, and maybe I guess. Chicken guy, that's me. Okay, let's just take it on and move offline. Okay, thanks. I'm gonna go to pick this one. No, this. I'm gonna go for Wookiee and Sarah. Princess Leia, Rachel, and Luke Skywalker. What's in the one? I think we'll just do these two. First off, love this one. I've already done a little bit, but I'm going to be doing this one. Do you know what? This is my favourite planet to the whole. It's just so good. But my second one is the forest one. From the... Bye. Okay, leave the name of this planet, which is my favorite one, in the description below. And yeah, and if you do that, I'll give you a 3-star story. And it's one, and it's like one of the course 1-0. It's a type of, and it spins around. And yeah. So where is this? Wait, where are the stone troopers? Are they here? Oh yeah. Ah! I wanna be a pineapple, but you can't let me in this game because I think I want to go for the specialist. Who else is here? Nobody? Oh. I was reckoning that would happen. Excuse me. Well, okay, that is fast. Oh, look, X-Wing. Nice. And look, another X-Wing over there. And look, this is... Wait, is this X-Wing? Let me check. Nope, this is something more. Stormtrooper. What are you doing? Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I need, what the? You're scared. Yes, I was gonna know that. Wait, the original? I'm gonna go for officer. Officer. Okay. I'm the only one who's officer. Come out, come out. Wherever you are. Because I have officer code. I'm gonna bang you like this. Bang. Well, okay, this is not a TIE fighter. At first I thought, wait. Is this? No, it can't be. This can't be. It's the Millennium Falcon. I can't believe I'm seeing the Millennium Falcon. Okay, but boss, I want to look at the Millennium Falcon. It's so cool. Wow. That looks just... Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper. Hello? Hello? I might be pointing a gun at you. Oh, yeah. I forgot this. No. And look, another X-Wing. And another one. And. Wait, who am I getting hit by? What the? I didn't even. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna go for. Heavy. Wait, no. I don't like heavy. But I'm gonna check the Millennium Falcon out and see if I can go in it. Millennium Falcon. So is this a secret word? Because I think last time, I think there was a secret word. Oh, there is. Secret word. Wait, is this? Oh yeah, it is. Okay. This isn't that secret when stormtroopers are coming through. Oh yeah, I'm not allowed to go this way. I'm gonna die if I go through the... Stormtroopers! This is not my fault by being made. I've also beat that one. Okay, I'm gonna beat the officer again. And check out the Millennium Falcon. There you are, baby. They are big, baby. I couldn't see you, but I think this was one way one. This is from all of the movies, I guess. Except from Rogue One, I guess. But Solo, yes, definitely. Because that movie is all about Han Solo. So, of course, this. Oh no! I think it's getting burnt in, boy. Let me help you. Then, trip. Stupid, I'm amazing. Oh. body, don't you? How dare they? I'm going to strike them back with this one. No. I drew the special version. Let's do this. Go on, friends. Let's do this. Let's... Wait, did we win? No. We got the win. Of course. We got that many points. But I'm not killing a single stormtrooper. I don't want to play again. I'm going to return to the menu. What is going on here? Seriously, what is going on here? I think I have the most is this one. Yeah, trooper training and micro trooper training. We're gonna do the this is where I think Luke Skywalker was born in Tatooine. I think that's right. And Solo and Chewbacca. I'd go for. Chewbacca. Go on, Chewbacca. Oh. Chewbacca, don't make that noise 1,000 times. It's painful. Because I am painful. I'm Mr. Painful. And if you make a sound ever again, you'll be dead. It's a storm. I'm just going to stay here. If anybody is. Oh. Hey guys! What do you think? What are you looking at? These are. Okay, these are new. These two people are noobs at this game. See, they're not doing anything. And they're supposed to find a Wookiee. And I'm the Wookiee. Or unless somebody is joining me, I'll do. Right. Because if I shoot, why do I always get in situations like these? That one just turned backwards. This is getting really scary. He's going to have me. Looks like the game might be frozen. And I'm the only one who's moving. So maybe I won. If I shoot, they might get. That was a bad idea. Yeah. It was. The Wookiee is here. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Because if they come through here. Please don't say they won't come through here. No, Stormtrooper. This Wookiee is a post. Are you crazy, dude? I'm dying only once yet, and I killed 15 people. Fantastic. Oh, did I light it? Yes. Is somebody coming? Yeah, somebody is coming. They might be coming with this door. Oh no, it's not that long. I think I might only need to go once, don't you? I'll be done. The heat is fine. The Bucky wins, because he always wins. Yeah. That sounded like the Emperor, didn't it, guys? Looks like I won. Bucky's waiting, Bucky's waiting, Bucky's waiting. One. Wait, do I win? What? I didn't do it.